This is a health disaster. If half of the machines turn off tonight and stop patients from getting treatment, it will be a real catastrophe.
We won't be able to perform kidney dialysis for these patients. As a result, we will limit the dialysis treatments. For example, we will only be able to help them get dialysis for 1 day or 2 days only.
I am on kidney dialysis, and this process is very challenging. We suffer a lot. We suffer from being moved around a lot. We were displaced from our houses, and now we are in a war. War is destruction and death and torture, and we are no longer in our homes. This is so hard.